My concern is that the rhetoric in politics can get so out of hand these days that good people say, I don't want to get involved in politics. But it's been that way. They used to call Abraham Lincoln an ape. I mean, so it's in the first time that there's been name-calling in politics. I think there might have been some names called at me at one time. I'm not sure.